But you would think that how is it possible that humanity could progress as it did, the scientific revolution, the industrial revolution, and still there was no one philosopher that did that job before. It took until Ayn Rand in the 20th century. So how come humanity could advance in other aspects like medicine, math, science, and the basic questions of philosophy were still not answered?
Because the basic questions were answered by Aristotle. The fields you named were the ones that he laid the foundations for.
Right.
Science, all science began in the Renaissance by the scientists who studied the Aristotelian philosophy. Galileo studied at Padua, the center of Aristotelianism in Italy. And all of the early scientists, contrary to the propaganda, which attacks Aristotle on as not being a good scientist, he was the first biologist. And Darwin said that. He said, all the others are like schoolboys compared to Aristotle. And he meant it. He knew what he was talking about. Aristotle did dissections. Mm-hmm. Aristotle classified animals, developed a system of taxonomy. He spent years of his life on a Greek island studying sea creatures and eggs and so forth. But more than that, he laid down the methodology that science must have. Well, to say he laid down the methodology is too extreme. He defined the fact that science must start with observation and look very, very carefully at reality and build the theories up from reality. The other schools
told
you start from pure reason.
Right, Plato's all about like the other world, the imaginative.
Right, right. Mm. And he thought you could commune with the form of the good and learn everything that there is worth knowing. Did you know that Plato says you should stop up your eyes, stop up your ears, close your eyes when you want to do science, when you want, I mean, they didn't have such a thing, but when you want to come to know the truths about the world, you have, it's really truths about another world and your senses are in the way. Aristotle was a keen observer.
But Aristotle was a student of Plato, right?
Yes.
And how come the student and the master go different ways?
Because he was independent. Aristotle said, I choose truth over our friends. Mm. Speaking of the Plato and the people in the academy, he studied 20 years under Plato. And he was known as the mind of the academy, Plato's school, the academy.
Was Aristotle the first philosopher that Rand read?
No. Plato would have been the first that she read. She studied in college philosophy under a Platonist.
And became an Aristotelian, happened with Aristotle.
Yes, but she read Aristotle too,
right.
And she was knocked out by what she read. But Aristotle had roots in medicine. You mentioned medicine.
Mm-hmm.
He had a theory of mathematics that is correct and needs reviving. And he's the father of logic.
Right.
Plus, said all knowledge comes from the senses. So he laid the foundations for science and medicine and mathematics, which is, you know, the things
right.
you mentioned.
Yeah.
Those are his fields.